Sorry about that. Fucking hate that when that blue alarm goes off. No apparent reason whatsoever. Some of you might think that magic lets you do absolutely anything, but that's not true. Putting pranks on people, pain, or enemies, bloody blah blah blah. Did I go through this yesterday? Yeah, I'm sure I did go through this yesterday. So why are you making me do it again? Don't say you rest. Wait a minute. I did do this last night. It sent me straight back to... What? Oh, really? So what was the point of me posting up last night's video if you're just going to make me do exactly the same? Fine, I'm gonna go somewhere else. I'm not going to YouTube page because you didn't learn what last time. I'm not gonna waste my time. I'm gonna go to the station, see if I can feed the cat, because I know at some point you can feed this cat. Is it the hallway? Anyway? There he is. I don't know, I still can't feed him. God damn it. So is it when I get a cute friend I can feed the cat, or can I feed it beforehand? I think it might be after I get Akiko's strange friend. So let's leave a donation in this box. Level up. Okay, I've already done this, so let's just sleep, shall we? Because I'm apparently not gonna get nowhere with that blade.
Welcome.
Empress, in my freaking way. I should really study does help. Get you out of the way. Sorry about this, guys. If you've already seen this, forgive you. Please forgive me because I forgot to save. That was my mistake. If I just... This is what I love about this. You can just whip right through it. So you don't have to waste time. Yeah. Hear about the girls bullying her. I'm gonna tell you now. These are girls that was bullying Fuka and left her in school at night. That's how she comes.
You two are. They're making fun. Don't they have anything?
Taurus? Yeah, stuck in Taurus.
Where's the. What? What's my. Are you. Sorry. What were we.
Obviously, we're not find out. Let's go to practice, because I know you level up. Do the same, exactly same thing I did last time. Yeah. Talking about group date. Yeah, I don't want to know. Is that goddamn alarm? It's because they're bloody fiddling around that thing. I know it is. No, I'm not leaving. Give me my goddamn level up. So that should make Falkyrie stronger. We're not making Falkyrie. Still have to do that. The rule. So, if I still got the staff, I can sell. Sell that. What else do I have? I've still got a book club. Oh, wait, no, did I give the bank to? Bloody thingy bob, I didn't like it. God damn it. Okay, so. Disrage? No, I don't give that. But. This is just because I kept dying, so meant. But I am going to need poison stuff. The point. So. By this poison, Oh, bless him. Oh, we must have pulled him out so much. Try and get this bank. Let's go for the horror house, shall we? That increased my courage. Yeah, that's it. I need to increase my courage. So that's handy. It comes in very handy. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Did you hear about the rumour? Yeah, girls collapsed outside. Yeah, that's for your car, you know. You dissed Junpei again. What's quite funny.
Did you hear? Yeah, isn't
this? Nope.
Yeah, this eight. Are you? I was dead. She.
Now.
Sad though, so I want to go to the shrine today. Let's talk to that little girl. No, I shouldn't be talking to a little girl at my age, but she's one of my socials, so it has to be done. Yeah, sure, okay, let's go. I've done you talking about your mum and dad getting divorced. As life does, you just can't out with love. It's your choice if you fall back in love or not, but it's not the children's fault for that, so that's why people start blaming themselves. Bloody bloody blah. Why do you do this again?
Oh!
I've got to save before I go back off again. Oh yeah, I've got a weird feeling, so I'm going to start this today. Right, okay, so I'm going to increase my courage again. Track Foster, I want that dog. I want that dog. Give me that dog, please give me that dog. I will get this Track Foster. Track Foster is adorable. It's going to make it more adorable. And I don't care how much money I waste until I get to Jack Frostow. If I had a gun, I would shoot the machine until I get to Jack Frostow. Give me this doll. Give me this doll. Take it away. I don't know what that was like. Thank you. Sometimes I do. Yeah, oh, thank you. Goodbye. Thank you. You can all have that as well. I've got what I need. Quiz game. Ah. Nice, that could help. So, is it the next full moon that I'll get bloody? Fuka? Oh yeah, Junpei wants to go out. Yeah, okay, Junpei, whatever. Whatever, don't bring up friendship when I do it next. Because after a certain point, I don't know why, after a certain point, you have to not go out on a date, but go out with them twice to level your social ranking up. So if I do it in these bits, when I go meet them at school, hopefully I can do it. Oh yes, I can go now. Go to Tartarus to get this done.
Where have you been?
Yeah, I can't wait. Frankly, this bloody bitch keeps playing bitch slapping me. Yeah, you're a regular customer. I'm just here to fuse up Sony, you know. Get Valkyrie with how did I do last time? Normal speed. For you guys. Ah, oh, yeah, that's how I've done it. Yes. Fuse you two. Give me that, thank you. You bad, ugly freaking shark, you know that. I'm not saying much, but oh, you are ugly. Yeah, give me that, thank you. There's here too. Alps. Yeah, get you. Pixie. Oh, I've already got you. So it's Alps and Tavik Hill. Hoping I can calculate that. Super Solo. Normal speed. Nope. Charmaker. Definitely not, but we'll come in handy at some point. Some point in this playthrough. There we go. Wait, what? You ain't got. Oh, no, but I haven't. Oh, I can always teach you to. Screw it. Because I'm not getting rid of my Jack Frost. Jack Frost is my little baby. My little persona baby. I'm gonna help you leave. Fell through this, so I need to go into here. Come to you, go to Valkyrie. Yes, let you. So that gives me the ability to create your persona of one of the death. So, yeah, that kind of helps. All my foes are getting death. What? Isn't called death in this game, but he's completely badass. Yes. It seems you have completed a quest. One moment, please, while I check. I see you have pulled Valkyrie with the skill. Tucker. Fine specimen indeed. Thank you for doing that all I have asked. The reward I'm going to give you this time has an unusual effect. With it, you'll be able to create the Power Rider persona with affinity for Death Arcana. If you're strong enough to control this persona, then please give it a try. Thank you, Fiedel. Thank you. I will do, because I want to control Death. Okay, that's not going to happen because I'm only at level 11 if I remember correctly. But I will get back to you with that. Are you ready? Yeah, let's go. Let's go to level 36 again. You guys, what was your quest weakness? Yeah, what? Was it ice?
Three enemies present. Don't get careless.
Ice. I summon you!
Go with your thing.
The enemy is vulnerable.
Nice.
Keep going! You struck the...
Yeah! It's my turn! Here's a chance. Let's get him! Get back here, you son of a...
want to get there, especially because I have the wall mode. I want the ones that increase my HP. Ooh, what's that? Medicine. Oh no, he saw me. God damn it. Why do you have to look over at the wall all the time ever? Do you mind? Please.
Two strong enemies withstand the assault.
That's it, that's it.
Check this out. Damn, I couldn't finish it off.
You missed.
I couldn't
Two
finish
enemies
it off.
Remain.
Yeah.
Don't get
Jeez,
careless.
That one's fast.
Akihiko's in danger!
Man, I blew it!
Iori has defeated
Last
an enemy!
Last one!
He's still alive.
Be aware that Akihiko is severely injured.
Hang in there!
One enemy remains.
Take
Great
this.
Attack!
I've been waiting for this! Okay, now!
We go in the process that I've already lost, go to 4-6. Get that out of the way, don't try and kill Persona, because I need to level up some more, because I'm a complete dumbass and didn't do that. Ooh, gold chest. Yes. Why is it? Go in safety, Look up this voice. No chance to counter physical attacks. So that could come in handy for Akihiko Senpai because he loves these physical attacks. So yeah, let's give him the voice symbol. We could keep the thunder seal because that helps when his thunder gets more stronger. That's dead end. That's a shadow, so let's just kill that, shall we? This table, I don't know how to deal with the tables. I need fire.
Three enemies detected. Strike first.
But I can heal. What's happening? Because I don't have to worry about that. Junpei, you're the star of this show because you have fire.
Huh?
Nice timing.
Three enemies remain.
And I know.
Check this out.
And I remember.
Good job.
Check this out!
You're better than I thought!
Persona! Here's our chance! Let's get him! Get back here, you son of a-
Anyone else? Nope. Oh, shit. No, you're stronger. I'm stronger. Why are you? I'm just with you at the moment. That's the best around with all the other fuckers. Like, goddamn. Dungeon. That's the word.
There are four enemies. Strike first.
Yeah.
Well, I summon you!
So, don't want to mess with him.
Check this out! That one just won't die!
Four enemies remain. Stay cautious.
Ha! This thing won't give up!
Three enemies remain.
Get rid of him slowly, you know.
Damn! I couldn't finish it off.
Yes, excellent.
Two
attack.
To go. Still alive.
Yeah, I couldn't defeat it.
Hand you up.
Two enemies remain. Don't get careless.
Take that!
Iori has defeated an enemy.
Just one more. Take this.
Ah, shit. No big one. No. Oh, shit. Oh. Lucky I ran away from that. But turn around. Turn around. She can still see me. Oh, shit. How are you still seeing me? Ah, you locked on, that's why. Bastard. How close? There. That's better. That's better. Okay. You won't let me go. It's all top. One of them.
Be careful. There are four enemies.
You better just kill two.
Still
four
alive.
Four enemies remain. Stay cautious.
Yeah! Three left! Keep it up! Please hit!
Two remain!
Two to go!
Damn! I couldn't finish it off!
Akihiko's in danger!
I summon you!
Akihiko is dizzy. Assist him, someone! Yeah. Only one more!
Yes! Ha! I couldn't defeat it!
Iori is unconscious!
Goodies there. Skill. Kickstar. Skill. Jumpay is knocked out, so I have to. Give you. Not right. Good skill. Can I just. Oh, no, there you go. Now I can go to skill. And help you. Got myself as well. Everyone else dies, it's a problem. But if you die, it's a big problem in this game. It's like no one else bloody matters apart from you. That's not the same thing that the right messages. The stairs, finally, the stairs, they come to me. Be careful, bloody, bloody, bloody. Oh, yes. I've got big money for that. Right, yes, I don't it's strong at all, to face it. To be honest, with you. You all kick over, so I'm waiting until I level up. So I can take on that beast. Yes, ready to everyone. Thank you. Any more? For any more? No more new quests. Thank you, Theodore. Thank you, Theodore. I look forward to your next visit. Yes, yes. And I'm looking forward to visiting you as well. First. Good morning. Good morning, Mr. Senpai. There seems to be a sense of restlessness there. Really? I didn't notice. You don't feel it? Well, I just hope it doesn't have anything to do with the shadows. Kyoko said we may be receiving a new member, but we don't know when we'll be attacked. So remain alert all the time. I will do, Missouri Senpai. Thank you for this. I do. Oh, let's go there. Oh, but you also want to. But before we said I'm going to Saturday to you. So, Saturday is. Wednesdays. No, Fridays. Wednesday. Might as well go with you because I'm this time. Really, I can't don't find should I go to the student council then? Or should I go to I'll go to the student council. Get the bloody thing that away. We worked with the members of the student council. I was followed by you worked okay. Here's Okay. No, I think he's busy. Busy doing what? Busy playing private dick. Oh, you mean what Fujima was telling me about? Oh, I see. Well, his attention's good, so you can't really blame. But I understand how you feel. You can go if you like. I don't mind. Sorry for all the drama. Thank you, Miss Sarah Senpai. Thank you. You can hear someone yelling. So, where's your evidence, smart guy? There's no need for evidence. I know all about you. You were arrested for beating up a guy in the park who snitched on you, right? Well, he's at it again. That's it. That's the third person that today he's accused. My boyfriend was so pissed off he was accused too. This guy's asking for it. Keep it quiet, will do you no good. If it's not you, give me some names. Don't worry, I won't tell anyone. You have more blood as a member of the disciplinary committee. Shut up, asshole. This sounds about right. And then me, I'll just go interfere because why not? Why not? Don't think you. I just let that go. Tasco, you can't. John. You don't feel like you wanted to say something. I kinda did, but I must have just fallen over or something. Okay, getting yourself punched in the face is not good. Warning either. Then what? Level up? Yes, level up. That's good, that's on level 4 now. You are talking with others over dinner. Hey, Yucatan. Have you seen the post found by the front gate? Well, there's this rumor that it was...
Hey, Yucatan. Have you seen the posts on the student message board? You know how last week that girl was found? Well, there's this rumor that it was an angry spirit from this one ghost story.
Hey, come on. Nobody believes that stuff. Right?
So, what is this ghost story about?
What? It's probably made up, so why bother?
I'm interested. Go ahead and tell us. Good evening. Welcome to Junpei's Believe It or Don't. There are many strange things in this world. According to one story, If you get caught at school late at night, you'll be devoured by a maniacal ghost that roams the halls! The other day, this friend of mine, let's call him Shu, he said to me, Junpei, I saw something strange. He sounded serious, so I asked him what he'd seen. He said it was about the girl in 2E. He claims he saw her go into the school on the night of the incident. I couldn't believe it. She's not the kind of girl to be out at night. But Shu was as white as a sheet. He insisted it was true. Then, it hit me. That ghost must have tried to make her its dinner. And that's why they found her lying on the ground by the gate. I felt a chill run down my spine, and I broke into a cold sweat. Yes, there are strange things. Believe it?
What do you think, Akihiko?
Huh? Not one word about my frankly amazing performance just now?
I think it's worth investigating.
Wow, I didn't know you were afraid of ghosts, Yucatan. That's kind of funny.
Hey, watch it! Fine, then let's investigate. We'll each ask around for the rest of the week.
I appreciate that.
Huh?
Then I'll let you guys handle it. Just make sure you sleep with one eye open.
What?
Prison club or punch bag? Prison club might put on my outfit, so punch bag. Ah, oh, your persona strength has increased. Oh, that's how I increased it. Your room. Good evening. Hello. Hello. I haven't seen you in ages. I'm not saying anything. You are deaf, but we still got
to get. Good evening. I came to see you again, as I promised. How are you?
Well, of course, it's not hard to forget a boy. Blue eyes, as white as a sheet.
I'm glad you remembered me. Now, in another week, the moon will be full again, and the next ordeal will be upon you. So be careful. I'll come again.
If you don't kill me in dungeon, I'm happy. Death. Yeah, let's go and gather everything. We have till Friday. Shit. I have to do it in Phoenix Ward and talk to people now. Full time. Well, yeah. That seems crap. Whatever he's talking about. Finally time for lunch. Tuesday, so Junpei. If you're free, okay. Right, I should get Sonar. She... Right, yeah. No, that's that. The library is on Tuesday. Tuesday's quite famous right now. So yeah, I'll take you on Thursday, take you on Mondays, take you on Fridays. Yeah, I'll just work it out. Right. Yeah, do you mind? Yes, let's go, shall we? Let's go get some ramen. Let's eat the ramen. Let's put another egg on it, because why not? I'll eat up. Let's do the thing. Let's try and level you up. You look like you're in high spirits, like always. Thank you, I do try my best, you know, Japan. Not to be down. You're worried about me. Yeah, does it mean that you know it? Do. Well, wait, so you haven't heard. Guess I shouldn't have brought it up. Okay, okay, I'll tell you. Don't get mad at me, okay? Why, Junpei? Supposedly there's these photos of you going around. Right, okay. There aren't any weird pictures or anything. They're you in your gym clothes. Oh, do I look good in there? There are some other girls in them too, but you're right on the center, so I think whoever took these pictures was aiming specifically at you. And do I look good or do I look fat in these photos, Junpei? That's my only two questions. I don't care who took the photos, I just want to know, do I look fat in them or do I, is the photos off? He came over to me and was like, isn't this girl in your door? I took that copy of him anyway, but the original's still out there somewhere. Oh, well, yeah, I've got a stalker. Thanks for telling me that. Still, you must be really popular. This kind of thing isn't normal. Yeah, you're telling me this house stalkers begin, no. But if he was just taking a photograph for, I don't know, a magazine or a newspaper or something, I don't mind. I have to find who he is and kick his ass if that happens. Yeah, if he becomes a stalker, then kick his ass, you know. You feel like you've grown bored, yeah. Level up time, yes! Level 5. You're my strongest one at the moment, so that's a good thing. Especially because you're the magician. Well, I think about it. Don't let me bother you, that Batman photos. Head us up. What in the world would anyone use that for? Ah, oh, never mind. Yeah, he kind of just had a thought in his brain. So I was just going to use it to wake off. And you just stop because it's a freaking kids game. And it's a place for children. Oh, I'm going to sign off. I'm going to save.
Welcome back.
Before, if I do sign off, because I'm gonna believe. Stop my Xbox, and it's just gonna be like, and I'm just gonna get rid of all your progress again. Like, freaking dumbass. Have I got anything else to say? Yeah, I know you haven't got much. Yes, I do. I can tell that, but it's good. I've got a load of moolah. What about them gems I got? It was fire damage to the phone. No, I've got to keep that actually, because that might come in handy. Durable characters. Someone, please. Yes! And let me guess that someone might be actually Senpai. Or Junpei. Oh, I didn't give you the bank, that's good, because I know Junpei don't like that bank. Piggy bank. Someone might please someone. So, the bank by Fukuma, I like it. I don't know if Yukata would like it. Misura, no, because she would like the book cover that I've got. So, either Fuka or... Oh, wait, no, wait. I know who might like it. The little kid with the dog. Yeah. Oh, I can't wait to get him. He's so cute. You should see the dog. It's adorable as well. Star famous coffee mixed with cough syrup. Ew. Sounds disgusting. It really does. Expensive purified tap water. Right, why have I got that for? I don't know. But that everything I have to sell, so I can go ahead and fill it room. See if I can fuse in deal with these guys. The hell? Kind of got something on your brain there. Yeah, you kind of got. Yeah. You just do you, okay, so, oh, Lukey, that's adorable, and he's got regeneration, who can't be that, actually, restore some HP, yes, that definitely gonna come in handy. Oh, so far for Jack Frost. And Link Factor, right? This one, remember it. There we go. Okay, so. Ah, the blue one. Okay. Brain fish. Talk about having brain fart. I think he's definitely having brain fart there. Oh no, I want to know if he had a new quest for me. And the answer is no, Theo. So, because I had to make up what I did yesterday, and don't blame if you guys skip it or not. I really don't. I'm not gonna continue doing some of this. Horror house, yes, that's what I wanted. To put on my carriage. Yes. Ah, but my carriage is still freaking low. As you. They're not in great condition, that's great. What's up, dude? Hey. Are you looking into that ghost story? The little? Oh no, you're lying, man. As for me, I've got better things to do. I said just leave it to Yucatan. Besides, you know, I have plenty of scary stories up my sleeve. I bet you weren't seriously creeped out when you heard that story the other night. They say it's true, though. Well, at least you don't mind. I'm not working on it, so. Yeah, anyway. What convenience, Tusco Chun. Yeah, I think it's Chun, because I think Kay's son. I was looking for you. I found have you found any new links? I haven't heard. I see. This may be a tough one. What we're looking for leads for? I don't know anymore. Crap. Class assembly for the day. Can't go with Yucatan, that's typical. Can go to practice. So, I spend the day to practice or. Practice or go at the shrine. So my practice is level 3. Got shrine level 2. I think I could go with Girl at the Shrine, to be honest. Just to, you know, mix things up. It might be good, it might not be good. But if I can at least get one of these things that I'll focus on all the others. Hey, have you seen that stripe? Have you seen Stripe Shirt? We were playing tag, but it's no fun. I can't find him. Stripe Shirt? Hey, Stripe Shirt! You don't look so good, are you sick? Kinda, yeah. I'm surprised you couldn't tell. Huh. So you are sick. No, I'm kidding. So easy, Maxwell. No fair, I'm an innocent girl. I actually believed you. Kids believe anything. Baxter runs off and climbs the sign. And you are? I'm Baxter's friend. So you're the girl she talks about. I wonder what you were like. Are you too old to play with kids? Or are you still young at heart? You can eat with us too, Striped Shirt. Nah, I'm okay, thanks. I see you going around. Bye. Bye, Streamy Thin Man. He's probably done, hasn't eaten for days. He's gone. I usually see him around the shrine or something. So that's something for him to do now. Yeah, it's Takiya-san. You decide to go get Takasan. I hope I'm saying that right. Sorry if I'm not. Not the mean to offend anyone. It's too hot. I'll burn up. I remember one time that I had a very good breath. I had to take my electric breath. Oh. Well, let me go off the bed. I don't expect to be like that. I'm very conscious. Oh, do you think? Oh wait, she might like the bank actually. I mean, I know Bob will buy me presents, but still, she hasn't asked me what I want yet. If they really love me, then they wouldn't get divorced. I'm the only one who still plays with me, you know. Yeah. That was a wonderful thing because I won't get up. That's all I'm caring about. Today's laundry. I won't do laundry. The house will be a really big way. Wait, what? You do laundry, kids. Why are you doing laundry? You're just a child. What kind of mother in their right mind would bloody ask a child to do laundry? Where have you been? I've been with a child at Kikisampai saying she's gonna do bloody laundry or no.
Where have you been?
It's ridiculous, isn't it? Yes, I did. Even though I didn't, but yes, I did. I'm just gonna say I did. So, even though I'm tired as hell, I'm going to increase my courage. Because, courage. If I get everything done through this playthrough, I can continue, go back on it. No, wait. No. If I get everything out now. Morning. This sucks. I spent so much time thinking about the ghost stories that the whole having nightmares. Well, that's kind of your own fault, you know. You carry some. You shouldn't be the one researching ghost stories if you believe in this. I can go with you. But I have played on the library in a while, so I think I should go to the library. Oh, a celebrity. Oh, fair enough. Not too many students came by today. Right, okay. As usual, you for a library. Wow. How that teaches? Hey, I didn't know that at all. I learned so much when talking to you, Tasco-chan. I never get to hear all these rumours that go around the school. Glad someone's enjoying the room. Hey, Sirisa. Takasan. How can I help you? Ah, would you be interested in going out for karaoke? Okay. Seriously? Then how about today? I still have something to do here today, so... I'll wait around. Let's go one... I'll wait around. Let's go once you're free. Oh, okay then. Well, I'll be waiting in the classroom. Well, that was the most patient man ever. That was sudden. It surprised me. Very popular. How is that not true? I don't know him as well at all either. But if he really wants to go out with me, then why not? It's not a big deal. Yeah, kind of what I think. Look, if there's anyone willing to take the lead, I'll gladly follow. I don't need somebody. I just want to be needed by somebody else. If I can find someone who needs me, I love that person with every fibre of my being. Do you think that I'm forced to think that way? But really, I can actually kind of understand what you're feeling of, because I kind of do the same thing, and you can understand why I've worked in life with Comic Con. Really? I'm glad to hear it. Yes, level up. Sweet. Level 4. Whoop, whoop, whoop. It's almost time. I should get going. Yeah, you kinda did. That would be late. What's up, dude? Well, what's up is I'm not really going to talk today because I've wasted my time with.
Sup, dude?
I've been doing stuff and I really need to go to sleep as well because I'm not feeling so great. The condition appears refrigerated. Good. Good. Hey, remember we talked about Monday? The ghost story. Let's talk about it some more tonight. Okay, why? If you said you was having nightmares about it, why would you want to? Okay, I'm sorry, we're not lost, but after school? Well, today's Friday. Is it already? I didn't even realise it was Friday.
Well, today's Friday. Did you two ask around like we said?
Huh? We have something planned for today?
Junpei, I told you!
I know. I'm just kidding. Man, you have such a short temper.
Then we'll meet in the lounge after school. Don't forget!
Yes, ma'am.
Do I have to start going to the places now? The ball. Oh, a ball for the evening. Yeah, that's the one. Oh, hi. Let's see. To start the game, it's a one coin. Control it with two buttons. What are you looking at? Oh, nothing. No, I'm not trying to do anything to your move set. Because, yeah, why not? But I leveled you up, so if I do this box thing, yes. I can level you up. Junpei, no. People in school. So it's Friday. So if I do the student council, yes, I can do. I can get the emperor up. Oh, yes. And I found money. Thank you. As long as it was that easy. Okay. I'm here. What's going on, guys? You've been into this, aren't you? Yes, they are.
Okay. As we agreed on Monday, we'll now hold a meeting to discuss what we learned.
Wow, you're really into this.
Of course. I got lots of good info. It turns out, no angry ghost was involved.
Oh, so that's what's important, huh?
First off, let's talk about how this rumor got started. Since the girl was found on school grounds, there's at least one similarity to the ghost story. But why did the rumor spread so fast if this was the first time anything happened?
There was a diabetes. It was the was the third time? Oh, thank God I've got that right. I did not race out of this shit for anything. My experience, if you don't...
Correct! But yeah, I was surprised when I found out the reason. Over the next few days, there were two more similar incidents. All three victims had to be hospitalized. No wonder people were talking. Next, the... However, they did have one thing in common. What was it?
What is this, a quiz show? Do you know?
I went to our school. Hello, we already knew that. Well, it's not my fault. I didn't exactly research this because this is a bunch of crap. I just want to...
Hello? We already know that. They hung out together, dummy. Not just once or twice, either. They got in with a... It can't be... So, to find out what happened, we're gonna do some field...
Field race?
Yeah. There's this one place where the three victims were regulars.
Wait, you're not talking about...
Oh.
You can't... I've heard some...
Is that so? You'll come, right?
I don't care. The boy has...
Forget... I mean...
Up until...
I know...
Okay.
To study until then. I'm gonna go sleep. I'm gonna go to school. Well, no, it's not. It's not. I'm not going to school. after school. Oh, I'll go to school. Fair enough. I'll go to the shrine. Oh, wait, I should have done the shrine really, shouldn't I? Damn it! Anyway, to the shrine. Get you done. Oh, hi, do you want to play with me? Yes, yes I do. Even though that sounds kind of wrong. Next week, you can pick this time. Yeah. See, that's what just happened. You don't get anything. No leveling up or nothing. Alright, let's get going. Okay. Let's go, shall we?
Alright, let's get going.
What's your hurry? I still think this is a bad idea. I mean, bringing two girls there is like wandering into a lion's den with stakes strapped to my face. How could you be afraid of ghosts, but not be scared of this?
It's easy to get freaked out by something you can't see. Don't you think?
Actually, I'm more worried about things I can see. Like bats and knives.
Big deal. Come on.
More like a suicide mission. Huh? You're actually excited about this?
Yeah, guys, I think we might have been in trouble here.
The hell?
Check out those rags. They're from Gecko High.
Oh, man. This is worse than I thought.
Hey, you. I think you're in the wrong place.
Well, I...
You don't belong here. Get it? Beat it, goatee.
Goatee? Oh, you mean me.
We don't need your permission to be here.
Hey, are you nuts? Take a look around you!
I'm not blind, you know. Come on, don't be intimidated by these scum.
What was that?
She just called us scum. We'll post some pictures that'll make her daddy cry. She'll wish she was never born. Oh, that's so clever.
Oh, these guys are the worst.
You ought to learn to shut that trap of yours. Man, I feel sorry for you, Goatee. This bitch is a pain in the ass. Huh?
Junpei!
That's enough. They didn't know what they were getting into. I'll make sure they leave, all right?
Who do you think you are, dumbass? You want some too?
I don't think I get you, but I do. Do I even get the...
Shit! You just crossed the line! You think you're going home alive?
Wanna give it a try?
Screw this!
What a loser!
Damn you, Shinjiro! That's right. You're from Gecko High too, aren't you? You better grow eyes in the back of your head!
Oh man, Senpai! That was awesome!
Hey, I remember you. You clowns were in Aki's room at the hospital. You idiots! Get out of here! This place isn't for you.
Wait! We came here for a reason.
Did Aki tell you to come here? Stupid move. What do you want to know? About that ghost story?
Yeah. How'd you know?
It's a rumor. Those girls who wound up in the hospital were here talking shit every night about all the things they'd done to some girl named Fuka.
Fuka? You mean Fuka Yamagishi from 2E? They were picking on her?
That's why people...
Fuka's spirit?
You guys don't... This Fuka girl might be dead. She hasn't been home in over a week.
Are you serious? I thought she was out sick, but she's missed...
So much for the ghost story. Mystery Coda is the home...
I get it, Aki. Still trying to make up... It's you who can't let go. Nothing. That's all I know. Thank you for the information. Don't come
around. You're very...
Huh?
I...
Baby. No school today. I don't lie. Pick up Sunday. Phone is ringing. No, actually. I'm not going to see that guy. It was a striped shirt. No. Well, you don't know, but I'm going to shrine to bloody. Well, first of all, I'm going to see if this kid is here. If this kid is here, I'm gonna feed is here. Ah, oh, still got me. Damn it! God damn you! I want to feed this kid. Shrine it in. Wait, what? Oh, you can't pay. Boy. Who's this boy? Oh, it's Kinabada! Hello, Kinabada. Akita. I recognize you. Oh, there you are. Big young man. Oh, you fit to us, sorry. Of the wall, I think. Ah, no. Huh? Oh, I've got to, like, put my... This is why you have to level up your stuff. Before we've done the student council, so Tuesday is, yeah, so you, oh no, but I've got to save, when I come back on it, I will get Fuka, but for now,
Word.
I hope you got enjoyed this as much as I enjoyed playing it. Thank you very much. See you in the next one. Goodbye.